Boy, the rune.
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Carve along that.
We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just meat. Turns out, the boy's the brains.
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Stay away from my son!
Ah!
I will break you!
Activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question! It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. Listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
In a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me.